Cisco Certified Network Associate. Welcome back everybody. I am A.M. Khan, your trainer for the entire series. Today we would be learning about Network Hub and functions of a Network Hub. This video is not only for the people who are going for the CCNA certification, but anybody who is interested to or looking to start a career in networking. Watch this because you are going to learn a lot. CCNA certification is very valuable certification. I urge everybody to go ahead and take the certification because it is going to add a lot of value. What is a network hub? The functions of a network hub. Hubs were used for connecting different networks, devices in a local area network, that is LAN. Long back, we used to use this. But network switches had replaced hubs. These days, it is very difficult to spot a network hub functioning in a live local area network. Hubs function as a central connection point for local area network in Ethernet networks. Hubs were designed to work using twisted pair cables and use RJ45 jack to connect different network devices. Network devices, servers, workstations, printers, scanners, etc. are attached to the hub by individual network cables. Hubs were available in different shapes and different number of ports. When a hub receives a packet of data, an Ethernet frame at one of its ports from a network device, it transmits, repeats the packets to all of its ports to all of the other network devices. If two network devices on the same network try to send packets at the same time, a collision is said to occur. Hubs are considered to operate at physical layer, that is layer 1 of OSI model. An 8-port hub is shown in the picture. So similarly, to connect this hub, copper twisted pair cable with RJ45 jack is attached. So I have shown the image of the twisted pair cable in the video. View and subscribe my channel Network Guru.